Side plank with rotation is an exercise that hits both the oblique and rectus abdominis muscles. 1. Lie in a side plank, with the top foot slightly in front of the other. 2. Hold the arm up, then bring the arm down to the ground, and rotate over to a regular plank. 3. Go directly back to the starting position, without lying too long in a plank position. 4. After the given number of repetitions, you switch sides.